Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.3 5th question, and here they have given pattern. We have to understand the pattern, then we have to write next two steps. And see here, number first number ones place is 1, and here they added 1 and we are getting answer is 9. 1 into 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. And next number, here ones place is 2 and here we are adding number 2 and we are getting 98. This digit is continuously coming, same number 999, and here second digit 8 7 6 5, so now we can guess it. Listen, 12, here ones place is 2 and here ones place is 2, so 12 into 8 plus 2, 98. Next, here ones digit is 3 and here we have 3, 983, 87. 3 is there, 3 digit is coming. 1 is there, 1 digit, 2, 2 digits, 3, 3 digits. Next, same thing, here number 4 is there. 1, 2, 3, 4 digits coming. Here number 5 is there. Here also 5, here also 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. So now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into 8. Plus ones digit is 6, so we are adding ones digit 6 is equal to 6 digits we have to write. 9 8 7 6 5 4, 1 2 3 4 5, 6 digits. Next, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 into 8 plus here ones place is 7, so we are adding 7 is equal to 9 8 7 6 5 4 3, 1 2 3 4 5 6, 7 digits. Number 7 is there.